Hi everybody and welcome to your English class. I'm your teacher Angelo and you are the best students, okay? Welcome to your second English class. Bienvenidos a su segunda clase de inglés. Yo soy su profesor Angelo y ustedes son los mejores alumnos, okay? Perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's review our vocabulary, okay? I'm going to show you an image and you need to mention the name, ¿ok? Les voy a mostrar una imagen y lo van a nombrar. One, two, and three. Let's start. Ok. What's the name? Perfect. It's a table. What's the name? Perfect. This is a chair. This is a chair. What's the name? Excellent. This is a window. Window, perfect. Now, what's the name? Perfect. This is a door. Door, perfect. What's the name? This is a pencil. Okay, let's see. Pencil, perfect. Next. What's the name? Perfect. Crayons. Crayons. Great. Next. What's the name? Tan, 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 tan. Okay. This is a book. Okay. Perfect book. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, repeat after me, please. Repetimos, okay? One, two, three. Book. Crayons. Pencil. Door. Window. Chair. Table. Ok, perfect. Clap for you. Aplausos para ustedes, chicos. Ok, now, let's practice the vocabulary again. Ok, practicamos otra vez. One, two, three. Repeat after me. Repitan después de mí. This is a table. Ok, perfect. This is a chair. This is a window. This is a door. This is a pencil. These are crayons. This is a book. Ok, perfect. Clap for you again. Aplauso para ustedes otra vez. Ok, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's go to your books, ok? Vamos a los libros. Tan, 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 tan. Ok, we are in your books on page number 8 and page number 9, ok? On page number 9, en la página 9, let's play bingo, ¿ok? Let's play bingo, jugaremos bingo. Listen, ¿ah? Listen to instructions. Rule number 1. I'm going to mention the name of the image and you need to cross it out, ¿ok? Voy a mencionar el nombre de la imagen y lo vas a marcar, ¿ok? Rule number 2. When you make a line, you say, bingo, ¿ok? Cuando hagas una línea, dices, bingo. Perfect, now, but, teacher, teacher, the bingo is incomplete. Profesor, el bingo está incompleto. Ok, listen. In the middle of your book, you have the cut it out, ¿ok? You need to go to the middle of your book and cut it out and paste The correct images, ¿ok? En el medio del libro tenemos los recortables. Vamos y recortamos las imágenes, ¿ok? Perfect, now. Let's play bingo. La, 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 la. Ok. Listen and cross it out the images, ¿ok? Escuchamos y marcamos. One, two, three. Door. 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 Window, 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 chair, 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 bed, 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 pencil, 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 book, book, book. Table, table, table. Bingo, ok, bingo, perfect. Congratulations, you have your bingo. Ok, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's go to the next page, ok. Vamos a la siguiente página. Tan, 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 tan. Ok, now we are on page number 10 and page number 11, perfect now. Boys and girls, girls and boys, listen. In the activity number one on page number 10, en la actividad número 1 de la página 10, we need to listen to the audio and point the correct objects. ¿Ok? Vamos a escuchar el audio y vamos a señalar los objetos. ¿Ok? One, two, and three, let's listen to the audio.
This is my room.
Room,
I've got a table and two
table,
chairs.
two chairs,
And look, this is my bed.
bed. Ok, perfect now. Boys and girls, girls and boys. Easy or difficult? ¿Fácil o difícil? Extremely, extremely easy. Ok, now I'm going to play to the audio again. Ok, voy a poner el audio otra vez. Remember, you need to point the images. Tenemos que señalarla así. Excellent images. Ok. One, two, three.
This is my room. I've got a table and two chairs. And look, this is my bed.
Ok, perfect, congratulations. Ok, now, boys and girls, girls and boys, here we have a Rocky, ok, aquí tenemos a Rocky. And Rocky have many, many, many objects, ok. Rocky tiene bastantes objetos, listen. I'm going to mention an object and you need to point it out, ¿ok? Yo voy a mencionar un objeto y tú lo vas a señalar, ¿ok? One, two, and three. Chair, chair, chair. Ok, perfect. Now, book, book, book. Perfect. Crayons. 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 Okay, very good. Next. Pencil. Pencil. Okay, perfect. And the last one, el último. Ball. 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 Okay, congratulations. Perfect. Ok, now, boys and girls, girls and boys, To finish unit number one in your books, let's do page number 11, ¿ok? Para acabar la unidad número 1, resolvamos la página 11, page 11. Look, on page 11, here on the bottom, we have all your vocabulary. Aquí debajo tenemos todo tu vocabulario, ¿ok? Table, window, bed, door, pencil, chair, crayon, book. ¿Ok? Repeat after me, please. Repitamos. Book, crayon, chair, door, pencil, bed, table, window. Perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, listen. Here, in the middle, aquí en el medio, you are going to draw all these objects and mention. ¿Ok? Listen. Vamos a dibujar estos objetos y los vamos a mencionar. ¿Ok? For example, I draw a table and then I say table. I draw a bed and then I say bed. ¿Ok? Dibujo y menciono, dibujo y menciono. And here in this circle, you need to paste your photo. ¿Ok? En este círculo voy a pegar mi foto. Perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's go to your student workbook, ¿ok? To your student activity. Let's go. Vamos a la parte de tareas. Ok. We are in your activity book, ¿ok? In your workbook. On page number 5, listen, on page number 5, you need to link the two halves, ¿ok? Vamos a unir las dos mitades, ¿ok? You need to link the correct images. For example, this image with this image, ¿ok? Esta imagen con esta imagen. And what's the name? It's a table. So you, you link with the table, ¿ok? And you need to trace the correct handwriting, ¿ok? Unimos las imágenes, trazamos la escritura y lo mencionamos, ¿ok? For example, this, the second image, what is? Is a table, is a chair, is a window, or door? Ah, is a chair. You link, and then you trace the word. Unimos, luego repasamos, and you say chair, ok? Extremely, extremely easy. Now, let's go to the next page. Look, on page number 6, listen, on page number 6, you need to circle the difference, ok? In page number 6, we have image, letter A, image, letter B, ¿ok? You need to pay attention and circle the difference. Tenemos dos imágenes, observamos y pegamos y encerramos las diferencias, ¿ok? And here we have pencil, crayon, book. Perfect. Now, on page number 7, you need to draw three of your favorite vocabulary, ¿ok? Vamos a dibujar tres de nuestro vocabulario favorito. Could be, podría ser a table, a chair, a door, a window, a pencil, a crayon, a book, ¿ok? Excellent. Now, let's go to the next page. Listen, on page number 8, you need to draw these images, ok? You need to follow the road. En la página número 8 vamos a trazar, seguir el caminito, and then you need to mention the names, ok? Trazamos, mencionamos sus nombres, and you need to write the names. Y escribimos sus nombres, ok? Again, listen, Number one, You need to trace the images. Trazamos las imágenes. Number two, you need to color the image and mention. Coloreamos y mencionamos. And number three, you need to write the names. ¿Ok? Número tres, escribimos los nombres. Ok, perfect now. Boys and girls, girls and boys. Easy or difficult? Streamily, streamily. Easy, perfect. Clap for you. Aplausos para ustedes. Perfect. Ok, now. Boys and girls, girls and boys. The final activity, ok? Listen. Page number 9. La última tarea, página 9. Listen. On page number 9, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines with 3 images. Tenemos 9 filas con 3 imágenes. Listen, I'm going to mention the name of the image and you need to cross it out, ¿ok? Voy a mencionar el nombre de la imagen y ustedes lo van a marcar, ¿ok? One, two, three. Number one, chair. Number one, chair. Number one, chair. Number two, window. Number two, window. Number two, window. Number three, pencil. Number three, pencil. Number three, pencil. Number fourth, table. Number fourth, table. Number fourth, table. Number five, crayon. Number five, crayon. Number five, crayon. Okay, now, very good job, students. You are the most intelligent, okay? Excelente trabajo, son los más inteligentes. Perfect. And the final clap for you. Los últimos aplausos. Let's see. Okay, boys and girls. Boys and girls, girls and boys. You have already finished unit number one, okay? Acabamos de culminar la unidad number one. Perfect. Okay, this is all, students. Bye bye. Remember to study your vocabulary and do your homework, okay? Eso es todo, estudiantes. Recuerden repasar su vocabulario y hacer la tarea. Perfect. Do your homework. Bye. See you later. Take care. Do your homeworks.
Bye, bye. Goodbye. Bye, 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 bye. Goodbye. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet.